The picture tells a story. It's called The Dog and the Circus. Just look at the picture first. Nick and Anna are going to the circus with their parents today. Their dog wants to go with them, but it must stay at home. Now you tell a story.
Now the family is riding a car. The dog is jumping through the window. Now the dog is following the car to the circus. Now the family is at the circus. Nick and Anna aren't happy. The dog is watching the clowns. Now the dog is playing with the clowns. The family are very lucky.